I'm Ryan Zinke, Secretary of Interior. For many Americans, Star Wars represents the classic tale of good versus evil. Here at Interior, we're especially proud that America's public lands have been the set for a number of the most iconic Star Wars scenes, from Death Valley and Redwood National Park to the Imperial Sand Dunes in the Yuma Desert. So God bless America, happy Star Wars Day, and may the 4th be with you.